The arms dealer is after Victoria. I need to stop
him before he gets too close.
Man, he already too close. You want my advice? You take that girl and you run.
I never did believe in running.
According to my sources, girl is in Chicago. Me and the boys are leaving ASAP. I need you along to spearhead the operation. Are you in?
Wade.
I heard you. You want me to snatch some chick?
Name's Victoria.
Dom is gonna call you, tell you how to find her. She's in hiding somewhere.
You got that?
That's a lot of hassle for one chick. She must be special. I need to bring my boys. That means double my fee.
Take Lenny with you. He can bring her back when you find her.
Lenny, limp dick? Trip on my feet. Sorry, the kid's a dipshit.
25.
39.
26.
37.
30.
35.
Deal. Lenny, come give the man a line.
Come on, limp dick. Limp dick Lenny.
Shut up, Wade!
I like good old Wade, I really do.
Son of a bitch makes my skin crawl. Oh,
that's probably why I like him.
Now, Blake Dexter's a ruthless son of a bitch for sure, but the guy you really need to worry about is the
business partner, Dom Osmond, owner of the Vixen Club over on Bristol Street.
This prank is bad new homes, even by my standards. I mean, he's clever and really connected. And it's only a matter of time before he tracks down your girl at the orphanage.
How do you know about that?
Hey, Chicago knows, I know. Dom ain't all that different.
Send me his picture.
Now, since every cop in Chicago is hot on your ass, the safest route to the Vixen Club should be through the tunnels next to the Roxy. Good luck, Holmes.
Found something.
All units. Perpetrator is close by. Be advised he is armed and dangerous. Stand by.
Bald, white, middle-aged man, the last couple hours.
Oh, I shouldn't have reached the pipers. Who has warned you to flee from the wreck to come?
Excuse me, sir. Hello? Anyone home?
Is that? $1 million. I know you from somewhere.
Fucking nice business. This ain't a nice fucking neighborhood.
Thank you. Hank always comps my entrance. Come on. Hank here? You know Hank? Hank knows me.
I don't know fucking Hank, all right? Listen, I got a better idea. You get the hell out of here and come back when you got some dough, all right? Don't waste my fucking time.
All right,
now
all right,
remember, when you get inside the Vixen Club, look toward the bar. Because Dom, he likes
Amber,
to be where the action is.
Message for me?
Oh, sure, Amber, right. Hey, you got a pen so I can write that down? That's very important. Get the fuck out of here.
All right.
Get your faggot ass out of my face.
Look outside. There's cops everywhere. And it, you know what? Man, fuck. That's why he comps all the cops. Damn, I'm not about to fuck with you. Sick. I mean, we're just working. Be smart. Be safe. Put a brave face on, or John will send you straight to Hawaii. Why would that be bad? Well, you seen the sign on the door upstairs? The one that's always locked? Believe me, right. It's bad. Now let's get back to work.
Hey, anything?
Nah, nothing here.
Something's totally fucked.
Something like that. But it's not something you really want to be a member of. Just be strong, baby. Yeah, pretty girl. You show them how good you are, but just don't say yes to everything they say. Okay. Okay. I won't.
Who's he supposed to be?
You were right. Dom was searching for Victoria. I got to him just in time.
Good for you, Holmes. Kudos.
He was on to you as well. A man is coming. A man named Wade.
That guy's crazier than a shithouse rat. You need to get your ass over here right away, because this is about to get very loud and very messy.
I have to call you back.
just wasted Steven!
Birdie, I'm on my way back to Chinatown. Stay low and watch your back.
Oh, yeah? Well, that's easy for you to say, Holmes. Man, that Wade, they say he got ways to make you talk. And you and I both know that I got a lot of shit to say, so hurry.
Just stay calm.
Ambitious of you?
Well, I had to pee anyway. Sometimes at night, I don't know you can.
Don't worry. I'm a live fast guy, young guy, okay?
Well, you're a damn fool. I say, live in a moderate pace. Dynamic. Preferably from a stroller.
You don't have a secretary. Just me. and I don't have tits. And you don't play golf.
Guy can dream, can he?
Ooh. Sorry, bud. You sure have
You have a license for all that firework out there?
Hey,
you see a tall, bald guy?
No, sorry.
White guy, around 40. And he stole my job. He got a lot of firepower.
Breathing or limping. Or,
you see a man fit that description? Let one of us know, right?
No, I haven't seen anyone that looks like that. Of course. Of course I would.
I'd like that.
Officer? Not listening, honey. Listen.
Yeah, I don't see anything.
That's because somehow you're not looking in the right place.
Yeah, duh. I'm not a fucking idiot. If I was looking in the right place, we could go home.
I'm just saying, I can't find anything.
Before they see me, you gotta get me out of here, Holmes. You got to, for your own damn good.
Birdie, focus. Don't do anything foolish. I will take care of this.
You.
Oh, yeah.
That's right.
Even if you don't like Chinese food, you can light them down.
Yeah,
awesome.
Come on. That's
what?
Much
of no, you can take the train. Yeah, no, it's so cool.
Hey, officer. Anything exciting going down?
I'll meet you. Okay, glad you got me. All right, bye.
Hey, you the one who took the last donut back at the station? Now, if I was to say birdie, then you would respond, what?
You want roast duck?
Wrong answer. Okay, asshole, here we go. Once more for the hearing impaired. Where's the guy they call?
Trust you.
You owe me a coffee, asshole!
He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Too late, 47. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.
Looking up, open the park. Looking on your bitch, yeah, that. Looking up.